difference between weathering, erosion, and deposition. The processes of weathering, erosion, and deposition are separate, but linked. Together, these three processes are responsible for many of the features we see on the Earth's surface. Weathering and erosion wear away the Earth's surface, while deposition builds it up. Weathering is breaking down of rocks into smaller particles by physical, chemical, or biological processes. Weathering is caused by heating, cooling, water, acids, plants, and animals. It takes place at or near the surface of the Earth. Weathering results in smaller particles of rock and soil. Weathering processes are responsible for the decomposition of rock into soil. Erosion is the removal of weathered material. The agents of erosion are water, wind, ice, and gravity. Erosion involves the movement of material from one place to another. Landforms are created by the removal of rock and soil particles by the agents of erosion. Deposition is when eroded material is laid down. If the load becomes too heavy for the agent of erosion to transport, part of the load is deposited to form different landforms.
Need more help? Subscribe to our channel or dive into our expert textbooks and get that learning edge.